This is Liv Morgan for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
The following contest scheduled for one fall is a fatal five-way elimination match. Introducing first, from Chongqing, China, Xia Li.
Big opportunity for Xia Li here tonight.
Shalom, New Jersey, Sonya Deville!
Corey Deville has been clamoring for a chance, and she gets it tonight.
A chance to show down with Ronda Rousey. Sonya Deville, of all people, was almost insulted by Ronda's arrival to WWE. You know, Sonya has a mixed martial arts background. She feels as though she doesn't get the respect she deserves because everyone's talking about Ronda all the time. Tonight's an opportunity for Sonya to do something about it.
Making her way to the ring from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
Former women's champion, calls herself the Boat, best of all time.
Natalya is certainly a threat to any matchup in which she competes. A true veteran of the game, Natalya's forgotten more about this business than most people know.
Next, from Paris Island, South Carolina, Lacey Evans!
Glad to see the attitude hasn't changed.
But Lacey Evans has not been shown the respect she rightfully deserves. By the WWE Universe, I'd be upset too. I am upset. You ever seen my Twitter, Cole? It's a disaster.
You bring a lot of that upon yourself.
And their opponent, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey!
Rousey's a woman on a mission tonight, wearing her pink gi in honor of Judo Jean LaBelle, one of her trainers who we recently lost. A great deal of respect for LaBelle. And if Ronda can channel that energy into this matchup, she's got a big time opportunity on her hands.
And Friday night SmackDown on Fox tonight is presented by Progressive. And high above the Climate Pledge Arena, there is our SmackDown Women's Champion, Liv Morgan, looking on, taking it all in, because one of these five women will challenge her next month, 4 weeks from tomorrow in Philadelphia at the Extreme Rules Premium Live event. Here we go. Rules of the matchup. No countouts, no disqualifications. Pinfall or submission. Once that happens, you're eliminated. You head back to the locker room. Last woman standing will be the number one contender.
Seemed to be a smart strategy. All four women trying to gang up on Ronda.
That's what Natalya and Xia Li doing now, sending Ronda outside the ring. And now Xia Li looking to steal one, rolling up Natalya using the ropes. Doesn't matter, no disqualification in this match. Big clothesline by Natalya. Cover now on Xia Li and a kick out at two.
Natalya now looking for the sharpshooter. Xia's in trouble.
Lacey Evans with a woman's right.
That might be it for Natalya.
And Deville with the running knee, taking out Lacey Evans, who couldn't take control after the woman's right.
If you're in a match as crowded as a fatal five-way, you need to find a fallen body and execute a pinfall attempt. Lock on a submission. You're not going to get many chances because it's going to get busy in a hurry.
Oh, Ronda Rousey driving Sonya Deville into the barricade.
How many people like Deville after the fact that she runs roughshod over the show when she was a WWE official?
Armbar locked in to Natalya. Natalya, what's she gonna do? Trying to hang on, and she has to tap out. Natalya eliminated.
Here comes Lacey Evans.
Natalya has been eliminated.
Morgan looking on. Lacey Evans now trying to take out Ronda Rousey. Nice neck breaker by Evans. Ronda Rousey catches her though, just like that. Xia Li now with a knee right to the midsection of Rousey.
Lacey tried to get fancy and paid for it. Now Xia Li raining down rights and lefts on Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
And Li with a leg drop. Is it an up two? Would be an upset if she could knock off Rousey there, and a kick out by Ronda. Ronda, some well-placed elbows, rolled through again. Xia Li in trouble, left the arm exposed, and thought she was going to pay for it. Lacey, though, from behind, rolling up Rousey. Almost stole one there. Now DeVille into the ring. And DeVille has a that head and arm choke applied to Xia Li. Takes her down, armbar now. On Evans, tap out of Xia. Tap out by Lacey. Lacey and Xia both eliminated.
Xia Li and Lacey Evans have been eliminated.
Well, you asked for it, Sonya. Now is your chance. You are eye to eye with the baddest woman on the planet. Now put your hair up and square up.
Oh, this is going to be a fight. Rousey and DeVille with the MMA backgrounds. DeVille looking for the double leg takedown. Oh, and Ronda wrestling Sonya DeVille to the mat. And now mounting Sonya and unloading with the right hand. Sonya trying to cover up on Rousey. DeVille looking for escape somehow.
Sonya able to create a modicum of separation.
Rolls through. Rousey may have DeVille. Can she get back to a base and set up DeVille for a Piper's Pit? And DeVille, though, back into that head and arm choke.
It's not cinched in fully, but Sonya doing her best to apply it.
Oh,
great defense.
But still DeVille hanging on. This will not break, remember. This will not break. There are no disqualifications. Ronda rolls out to the floor. Sonya still has it locked in. Driven in the barricade, forcing the separation.
A creative way to break a submission hold. Liv Morgan looking on. Awaiting her next challenger.
Ronda Rousey with that attitude. And now Ronda's got DeVille up. Piper's Pit to Sonya DeVille. Rousey sets her up. And instead of the armbar, she's going for the ankle lock.
Said she wanted to lead by example tonight, send a little luck her man Nate Diaz's way for tomorrow. But right now, that's what the future looks like. Ronda Rousey has just earned an opportunity to challenge the woman who took her championship.
And remember, Corey, that happened at SummerSlam. It was a controversial ending in which Morgan would retain the title after cashing in on Rousey back at Money in the Bank.
Sonya DeVille tried mightily to execute a head and arm choke submission, but instead ate the barricade, a Piper's Pit, and an ankle lock from Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
Rousey gets the rematch she wanted with Liv Morgan 4 weeks from tomorrow at the Extreme Rules Premium Live Event in Philadelphia. Rousey Morgan for the SmackDown Women's Championship.